I'm Nick.
And together we're Nicky Nick.
Hatless Nick.
Hatless Nick today. Haha. Today we are going to be reacting to Demi Lovato and Simon Cowell, Funniest Moments, Part 3. So we had this requested a lot, and we really like seeing them too.
These are my favorite things ever. And we have, after this one, there is an additional 3 more. So if you guys want all 3, which hopefully you do, and we probably will post
them. Yeah, they said in the comments. Y'all said in the comments to do all of them, so.
We'll do all of them.
We'll do
They're
all
my
of
favorite.
Them.
And again, if we still haven't gotten to any of your requests yet.
There's a whole lot.
Yes. And Nicole actually went through all of them and wrote them down. So we will get to yours.
Yes.
So don't worry.
Yes. Just keep waiting. They're coming fast as we can.
But I'm so ready for this.
Ready?
So here we go.
Here we go.
Look at her hair. Look at that curl.
Dragon definitely has the X factor.
No, Freeze has the X factor.
Which one did you take?
Fire.
Fire? I like Dragon.
Freeze.
Well, Freeze needs 3 yeses, so.
You have this amazing grit to your voice that changed the song completely. Never heard a thing like that. It was incredible. I mean, God's even rocking out right now.
Aww.
Immediately he's like Brittany.
Her face.
That was thunder?
I guess so. That was crazy.
I spit all over you, I'm sorry.
Aw, poor girl.
I've never heard that song so hood.
So what?
I'll tell you what it sounded like, particularly you. It wasn't rapping, it was just you going, while he murdered the song. And that was it.
Oh, good.
That's not good.
It's all good.
No, it's not good. It really, really
isn't
good.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, LA yes or no?
I'm gonna have to listen to it.
Yeah.
No.
Demi?
I'm gonna say peace out, yo. It's a no.
Okay, guys, 4 no's and nice to meet you. Thank you.
That always scares me because I'm worried that somebody's gonna freak out. Can they still hear them?
Married, single.
She's a little young for you, don't you think?
How old are you?
Are you into guys with gray hair?
It's the grown-up joke.
For the you're so super sonic. Go.
Was there too much movement?
I think it was too much singing.
No.
I'll be for your spot next year.
You go for it, okay? Let's see how it goes.
She was interesting.
I didn't want to be
princess.
For you, Simon.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Beans there.
Beautiful on you.
That's what makes you beautiful.
Exactly.
You would tell me if I look stupid now, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah?
I would.
And I don't look stupid.
You look really stupid.
Okay, well, thank you. I trust you. You think I'm wearing this when I walk out there?
In fact,
I think you should
wear it.
You know
what I'm
going
to
do?
No, I've got a better idea. I'm going to reward this to the biggest princess of the day.
I'll wear it.
Based on behavior. So far, I'd like to award it to you, darling.
Aww.
My name I thought he meant like a Ray, contestant.
From Cincinnati, Ohio.
Cute.
How old are you there?
I'm 16.
16?
Turning 17.
Wow.
Demi's like, oops.
Thank you. Okay. Simon.
Well, the good news is, because I'm trying to be optimistic here, if they ever remake the film, you could replace the iceberg. Just sing the song and down it goes. Wasn't a compliment.
Oh
my god.
What are you doing?
I'm giving to the birthday boy.
Where?
He's in the green shirt up there.
Sam's just like, what?
He's going to be thrown into a very cold shower in a moment. Jordan,
Oh.
Oh, Jordan.
I've never seen Simon speechless.
I'm gonna hand this over to Demi, who I think understands this much better than I do.
Thank you. You are too cute. Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Can we have Chara Simon, please? Hi, Chara.
Hi, Simon. How are you guys?
I'm good, thank you. You look great.
Thank you. So do you.
Thank you, I know.
I know she's a group contender, but...
Ooh, I like her jacket. Can you see that?
I like the Pepsi coolers.
So for all the flavors you tried during audition, Demi picked the winner. Dragon.
What?
Ah, yes! Dragon.
I
don't know
that.
No, you didn't.
This is Pepsi X, the new X Factor drink.
That's awesome.
That's cool.
I said I like Dragon.
You didn't say it was the winner. You like the fiery one.
Thank you very much indeed, sweetheart.
Thank you.
I just don't think you like being wrong. Mm.
Like that, right?
I want an X Factor drink.
This is so cool. We have our own flavor. I would totally drink this.
That's really cool.
And appropriately, you called it Dragon.
That was a shorter one.
I know.
But every time, I don't know how you guys feel about this, when they say something, oh, like it gets me, I cringe, I freak out.
Have you ever had, like, when you're watching performance and you're just, like, getting anxious for them?
For them, that's how I feel. And right when he says something, I'm like, oh.
Yeah,
I hate it. It makes me feel terrible.
Even if the performance is, like, really good, I get, like, anxious.
Me too.
For the people on the stage.
Yeah.
Sometimes, like, it's so bad that I even have to, like, stop when I'm watching or, like, close the computer because I physically can't take the emotion.
I have to finish it. And if I don't, then it probably makes it worse.
Yeah.
So.
That was really, really good. Demi and Simon. I put the two together. I love Diamond.
We're going to start calling it that.
Yeah,
Simon and Demi is now Diamond.
There we go. Well, if you guys want to see more of these, make sure to comment below. Or if you guys want to see anything else, make sure to suggest in the comments below. And then if you want to see more of us, make sure to check out the description box. It's got our Snapchat, Instagram, and make sure to subscribe.
All right. And thank you for all the recommendations so far. If you got any more, leave them below.
Bye.
Bye.